Hey guys, welcome back to Auto Repair Guys. Thank you guys for watching and subscribing to the channel. In today's video guys, we'll be working here on a Dodge Journey, or the same vehicle is known as Fiat Fremont in Europe. We'll show you guys, okay, let me show you how to remove and replace, okay, the turn signal switch, windshield wiper switch, okay, high beam switch. That's a multi-purpose switch guys, how to remove and replace it. It's pretty simple, not as complicated as you think. Stay with us, that's what we'll be doing today. In the meantime guys, okay, we'll have more than 200 videos on this car. More than 200 videos. So please subscribe guys, our mission is to save you as much money as we can. So, all the tools and parts including the switch will be listed in the description of the video below. What we'll be using, plastic panel removal tool, like this one here. Okay, you need to make sure you extend your steering wheel all the way, okay, all the way and down. Now right here, come with the plastic tool, okay, and we are going to separate these two pieces. Okay, use a plastic tool so you don't damage your plastic. You still can damage it, but be careful. Same thing on this side now. That cover comes out. Now, let me show you what we need to do here now, guys. Okay, you can see that tooth. Okay, this tooth, press in, pull up. Okay, and now that connector right here guys, okay, this connector, press in here, pull it out. This is guys, okay, your switch. Now we'll grab the new one and show you how to replace. So we're ready to get the new switch, pull your wire in. Okay, now get it in the canal, push all the way until you hear that click, get that cover, okay. Push it in on both sides. This is it guys, okay, right there. So you can see, that's how you guys remove and replace that switch. Thank you for watching and see you guys next time.